Well, but the thing is press the attack, I think, is better than Conqueror on Leona. IMO. Because the damage is no longer that high anymore. And you have to have really good, consistent damage to really benefit from Conqueror.
Yeah, no. I'm not doing it for that reason. Okay. I know it's not. I know.
Yeah. I tried press the attack, though, on Leona, and I think that's actually pretty broken.
I've done it a lot last season, but it's like one of those win more things, right?
Yeah, maybe it's like Aftershock's just too good. But
Aftershock, you have the ability to just engage into their team or like go into their turret. And with press the attack, you just die like instantly.
But you do have like massive kill potential, I think.
Yeah, but she has pretty good kill potential regardless.
Yeah.
If Precision Shree was a little bit better on her, I'd probably take it more often, but it just isn't great on me.
Yeah.
I do like the tenacity, though.
Oh, yeah. So, when I say split push, I'm going full damage. Like, I think I'm going full damage. Probably shouldn't. Like, I was gonna go Phantom Dancer. Okay, wait. Oh, if you waited.
Okay. A little bit ambitious.
Oh well. It's a good ward, though. It'll show where Zin actually moves. Right, yeah, it's in spot.
Wait, where did you guys go?
Oh wow, that's an Ezreal mid. Okay. Thank you. that trade. Tin spot. Thank you.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
So good. I've died twice to Fiora. Can't go mid. The voice on my freaking game is so bugged. Unless, yeah. My Darius is like, has the wrong voice.
What?
It talks like something, I don't know. I don't know what chance it talks like. It talks like Mundo.
Yeah.
I was like, what the hell is that?
An enemy has been slain.
We get a freaking Iceborne. Oh, got the turret. Nice. I guess I can try and flank. someone's block.
Yes, that's a brand true damage.
Yeah.
Alright, they're gonna B, so I'm gonna B. Yeah, gotta stay grouped.
Yeah. Can't just run into them like that.
Yeah, Zoe should not do that.
We need her to, like, poke people down, actually.
Can't deal with that split, or with Ezreal.
The brand does too much damage.
I really should just stay split this whole game and go full damage, but I can't. I gotta somehow group.
This is Zoe, dude. Died like that 3 times.
Okay, there B again. Okay, I'm going back. That was a good catch. probably get Behringer and back off. For me to teleport to, fuck.
Oh, mash block R. That's bad.
He missed every single one, so I thought you missed that one too. I'm about to get a Derex. I can teleport. Yeah, you're gonna have to get vision group. You guys should always take group.
Yeah, that front line. I don't know. she had zero reason to die there.
Yeah. I'm not there, so watch out.
Watch out.
I know.
We don't have mid pushing, but whatever. Keep splitting though. AP.
Yeah, they have mostly AP.
And Ezreal went from like AD to AP.
That's how he built, yeah. He just gets both. Gets like super tanky. Yeah, that's why he's so OP.
I can't even itemize because Fiora's shit on it.
Yeah. Rough.
Well, I can just get health. But Brand's going to gonna get a void staff soon. I might just get a gargoyle, I guess. I had 1,000 gold shut down. That's so lame. We have to turn.
Good job.
Got it.
Wow, the Q on the way back.
Nice. That cloud drake kind of let me catch the Zin there.